Hello, my name is Haoyu. Thanks for spending your time watching my video essay and hope you can get to know me well. If I have the chance to serve as ambassador for our global supply chain management program in children family, I believe I would contribute to routine work as well as grab more opportunities and resources for our program. For the former, I think my leadership skill can help a lot when the community want to have some activities for the children family members to chat with others. I can help organize things I have experienced. Also, I believe I'm a good listener, so I can provide helps for students who want to find someone to pour out and bring them feelings of family. For the latter, since there are many seniors in supply chain who have more advanced experience and more job opportunities for students, it's my duty to contact with them and use their resources to help students in our program. The superpower I would love to have is mind reading. It's a pretty good skill which the Professor X in X-Men has. For normal persons, it's always difficult to have the chance to talk with the great masters. However, if I can do mind reading, I just need to meet with them and learn what they are thinking to form my own multiple thinking skill. Besides, it can help form better leadership skills. Since I can get to know people's real interests during my mind reading, I can assign more suitable jobs for them. Last but not the least, it can help me save those people who are suffering from the depressed and commit suicide because I can read their mind and stop them before they do those horrible things. Thank you very much.